howtomarkcards.com now has 4 different sunglasses, and when you look through them, you could see the back of cards, marked cards. To anybody else, there's nothing, but to these sunglasses, there's markings.